Day 7 of showing my home some love every day in the month of February. All right, we're going to go ahead and reset our dining room slash kitchen slash homeschooling table because we use this a lot. So things tend to pile up. We're going to go ahead and put everything in its home, get it all cleared out so we can have a fresh start. And we don't have to scooch everything over for dinner like we did last night. I gave everything a great wipe down, of course, lit my candle, and man, I feel so good.